Me.
So a week ago, I was scrolling through the internet and found this article about Dr. Sebi recommending a juice diet and thought, I should definitely do that. So with a few of my own little twists, I did. I got my starting weight, had some good juice, some questionable juice, had a lot of temptations. I also went through a lot of emotions like disappointment, some pain, but they weren't all so bad. So I vlogged it all and here it is. This is my first meal of the day, my first juice of the day. I haven't had anything to eat so far. I've only had water and it's 7:53. This one I put ginger, carrots, and lemon. It's not bad, like it's not like, you know, where I feel like I have to like force it down or anything. So the fish smells so good though. We're not gonna think about it. We're just gonna enjoy our ginger juice. Cheers. But this is my dinner. This is my dinner. And this is everyone else's dinner.
Yo, what up? What up, vlog? What
Look
up?
Look at this.
What up? What up?
They
what
always
up?
Do this when I'm
fasting.
I'm just so freaking hungry. I could cry. But I'm not gonna do that shit. What up, you guys? It is day 2 now, and I haven't had solid food for more than 24 hours at this point. But you know, it's not so bad. I'm probably going to finish the rest of my orange juice, and then I'll get back with you guys later in the day. But right now, I'm not really hungry, so it's not the worst. Okay.
Hey, you guys. It's Friday still. My one thing that I have noticed is that my focus has been a bit off, which makes sense, you know. Like right now, I'm starving and I keep sipping on this water because I'm debating on what I want to drink because, you know, I'm not eating anything. I just can't focus on anything else right now. But I just keep thinking about how hungry I am, and I'm just trying to get my mind off of that mentally a little bit. I can feel myself kind of breaking down, but it's not to the point where I'm like, you know. But other than that, I'll let you guys know what I decide to have for dinner. It probably won't be a juice because I just physically don't feel like doing that right now. The water obviously is not doing it.
Okay, so it's 3:27. It's day 3. You know, we made it this far, and I'm super excited about that because like, I don't feel as bad as I did yesterday, but honestly, the worst parts of the day are towards the end. Like, you know, like I'll go to sleep super hungry, and then I'll wake up and I'll be okay. But this is the first thing that I've had all day. I haven't had any water or anything, which I probably should have had water first, but I didn't. This one is called, okay, we're just gonna call this a colon cleanser tea. Here, let's taste it together. Let's just pretend like you're enjoying this with me. We're in Italy before the corona. I kind of pictured us at like a little like table, you know, with like the chairs, and it's like sunny, kind of like where old girl was at the end of Love. Anyways, I hate to give up, but I can't. I don't remember. Today my mom's cooking egg rolls. Like, she never cooks egg rolls like from scratch. That's that little update, and I will see you guys when I make the juice, I guess.
How's the sauce?
Mushroom.
That herb done.
You can make another one. I'm not eating. I don't know why y'all decided to this week to get all creative.
Can we just talk about the disrespect? Chicken, yes.
Don't you think that's crazy though? What? How like all of a sudden she cooking all of these random meals like it was like just regular meals and now it's all PF Chang's. Like what?
I don't even know what PF Chang's is.
You're excused. Yesterday was spaghetti. And I'm not even gonna lie. As often as we have spaghetti, like, it was just something different it was doing yesterday.
Egg rolls. Who does that?
I'ma just pray about it.
Y'all, I don't know if it was the ice cream. I mean, that's literally all I had, really, so it had to be. I'm not even lactose intolerant. But man, I couldn't even handle these cramps. Some things was wild, and I'm supposed to be pregnant someday. Nah, that ain't the move.
It's Monday. I had trail mix last night. It was just so good. And I'm not even gonna lie to you, I don't feel bad about it. I mean, I feel bad that, like, you might feel bad because, like, I look at it as you did have a little snack, but it's okay. Let me tell you what I had yesterday, though, real quick. I had, like, this red beet juice that I made. So I think that I'm probably gonna have another tea today and then not put any sugar in it, so I'll make myself feel a little better. That's that.
I didn't even put sugar in it, but for some reason, it was so good.
I was feeling a green juice today.
Oh my gosh!
Tell me why these are beets. And I thought, can I use this part?
Can I use this? I need something green. What part of the beet plant can you eat?
Wait, Alexa! Alexa, can I eat the leaves of a beet?
You can eat the beet's leaves, so save them.
Okay. Thank you, Alexa, because Siri. I wasn't gonna show this part, but tell me this does not sound satisfying.
What does that
sound? You like that, don't you?
You already did something like that, though. No, it was different. You didn't go viral, I'll be giving.
I'm so damn hungry. It don't make no sense. It's like that feeling the night before Christmas when you want to wake up really bad. You want to go to sleep really bad. So you can like wake up and open all the presents. That's it. That's how I feel. I'm over it.
Talk and hear. Are the results.
So I remember my starting weight was 158 and I ended at 150. I definitely think I could have shed a whole 10 pounds during this actual diet if I would have just stayed more consistent. I didn't, you know, binge on the trail mix or have the ice cream and maybe did some abs during it. I didn't work out at all for the most part. So I'm super satisfied with my results. And I would actually definitely do it again. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm starving, so we're going to call today a cheat day. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Do whatever you want to do. Thanks. Bye.